Here we go, Red Dead Redemption Part 5. Hope you all are ready for this, let's get into it. This is gonna be fun. Nope, you call me chicken headed guy. Oh, never mind. Like, comment, subscribe, you know the drill. It's gonna be fun. Let's go see this guy, Nigel West Dickens. Given this came out in 2010, the map's quite good. It really is. Let's see if I can get as quick as I can. Let's go. We're gonna do Far Cry 4 next. After I finish this game, I'm gonna do Far Cry 4. After I get Johnny Boy to his destination. After I finish all the parts, I'm gonna move on to Far Cry 4. I want to do Grand Theft Auto as well, but I might do Grand Theft Auto 4 first. Let's see if I can get through that. Let's go. Man, this is amazing. It's like cross country this. Nope, it's good. Chola Springs. This is the middle of nowhere. No, I'm good. I don't believe in fantasies. No treasure map. I make my own treasure. There we are. This is Old Swindler Blues. I'm not really surprised if you die or not.
Thank you.
Who's shooting? Oh. No worry, I got you. Blame the horses, they're so slow. Don't tell me I didn't try, this guy's gonna die. There you go. Not in heaven.
You made it safe, you'll be happy to know.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. You're a gentleman and a true man of honor.
Coming from you, I doubt that means much, but I appreciate the civility.
I owe you, sir. And I always pay my debts. Jesus. But if I die, I'm sorry for it. If not, I'll be your man for
let's get you fixed up first. Then we'll decide what you're my man for.
Like he's gonna help me inform us. Let's go on to you. Come back after you. Oh great. Where's the stagecoach when you need one? You're okay, lady. Just give him a couple of right hands, he'll be fine. I can't watch this anymore. She's okay now. There you go. Oh, let's go see Marshall. Spare the rod, spoil the bandit.
However they please.
It's certainly a character, that Wes Dickens.
That can't understand a goddamn word he's saying.
More flannel-mouthed bunco artist I've never met.
Hey, Marshall, you see those vultures?
I see them. Bert, did you and Eli go check it out?
Go!
Oh, Lord.
Ain't no survivors here, Marshall!
Man, this don't look too good. Somebody was so busy killing people, they went and dropped their gun.
Come on, Marshall, get that road working.
There's no good reason for that to be boarded up. Come on, John, shoot that door open.
With pleasure. Oh my God.
Holy sweet mother of mercy.
Please, please don't shoot me. Some bandits came by and took us hostage. They're holed up in the farmhouse. Some of my family is being kept hostage inside.
Take you upstairs.
Stay close.
deputy waiting for you in the shed out back. Make a run for it when it's clear.
Oh, he's dead. Yeah, I know. My fault. Poor lady. This gang is savage. With pleasure. Same as last time.
You and me gonna have ourselves.
It'll be alright. Head for the shed in the back as soon as it looks clear.
That's all of them, I think.
Looks like that's all of them. Let's see how the hostages are doing.
This is just sad. I'm liking this mission. I bet it's Bill Williamson.
Thank you.
That's the end of you guys. He's named him Bessie.
Norman Deke. Nice seeing you, buddy. Thanks for your help, John. Norman here is gonna help us get to Bill. Ain't you, Norman?
Thank you, Mr. Deke. Mighty kind.
Fuck you. Hog time. Let's get him to jail.
Get the money. Yeah, we're gonna go see her now. So close to Winston. This is getting very interesting now. And you all see that train there? Let's see if I can beat it. Oh! Ah, it's not nice. Oh! Okay, let's go. This horse runs out of stamina very quickly. It's a Conor McGregor horse. There we go. Let's go see my boy. Oh, I hate when it does that. I guess we can go see Bonnie then. Sorry this guy. I'm really sorry. But I don't make the rules out around here. The game does. What are you guys thinking now? This is gonna be a lengthy video. Up to about 40 minutes long, maybe. Just trying to get as many missions run as possible. Quit your squirming horse. I wonder if these actually did exist back then. The Wild West was as good as this. But then again, Rockstar make games look amazing. So I doubt the Wild West was as good as this. We'll see what Blackwater's like soon. Go see Bonnie. There we go. Wild horses tamed passions. Interesting mission titles.
Well, hello, Mr. Marston. How are you?
Fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Did you meet my father? John Marston, this is my father, Drew McFarland.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Marston. Please. So, my daughter informs me that you're here on some secret mission to remove some undesirables from the county.
Something like that. I'm grateful for the hospitality, sir.
Well, you know, we've lived here for 30 years now. Came here from the east. The land had never been settled. For 10 years, we fought the Indians. Tough men. And we had outlaws. We had drought. We had smallpox. Terrible winters. Cholera. I buried one of my children I raised.
Sorry to hear that, sir.
I've seen strong men winter die under that unforgiving sun. That whole herd of cattle take sick and die. But I've never once doubted of my life here.
No, sir.
When I hear about this so-called federal government sending out agents to covertly murder and control people, then I start to worry. I mean, yeah, all right, Williamson is a menace. And men like him are the plague. But isn't a government agent a worse menace? And all that symbolizes, I mean.
You may be right, sir.
You're a brave man. You're always going to be welcome here. You tell your friends out east that we don't want to live like that out here. Sneaking around, spying, secret missions. Preposterous.
Trust me, sir. I agree with you.
Good. Well, we won't insult you any further. Come on, Bonnie, we have things to do.
Mr. Marston, do you want to join us? It's Daddy's favorite pastime. Apart from political discourse, that is.
What is it? Breaking in horses? Come on. I hear you're a pretty decent rider. For a city dweller, that is.
On what the government's doing, sir.
They ain't theories, Mr. Marston. I saw the telegram Marshall got from Blackwater. It ain't exactly a state secret, sent you.
Well, is he wrong? I saw those men from the train.
The government can go to hell if you ask me. Those sons of bitches would steal a coin off a dead man's eyes.
Mr. Marston!
He's right. Now, I don't know much about politics.
Please, Paul, can we just enjoy the ride?
I know we're only as free as they say we are. Power's like a drink. The more you have, the more you want. There are few men who can handle it.
There's certain things in this country a woman could do much better if you ask me.
I ain't gonna argue with that, Miss McFarland.
But no one asked you?
Use that rope or not?
Nope, that didn't work.
Yeah.
We haven't fun all day. He's a frisky one. See what you can do. That's it. Playing with him.
Hold on. Almost got him. Come on.
Don't worry, John, we got him. We got it.
Relax now.
There you go, see?
Look at that! Pure and natural! Nice work! I think that'll do it for today. Let's get back to prayer.
Come on!
I miss Mr. Pearson. This probably doesn't make sense if you don't play Redemption 2.
Let's go. I like your father.
I'm glad. He's quite a character.
You have a good life here. The life I want. For me and my family, I mean.
We don't have a lot anymore.
You have enough. It's one that gets so many folks in trouble.
It'll sap your spirit, mate. Well done, Mr. Marston. These are fine horses.
Hey, Bonnie. Amos was saying his horse has been spotted somewhere outside of
That's quite far from here.
Whoa there. You never did tell me why you were never married. Aside from the snobbery, that is.
You sure asked a lot.
I'm just surprised, that's all. You must have been quite a kid.
The fact that you're talking in the past says it all.
No, that's not what I mean. You must have had some suitors, that's all I'm saying. In many ways, my wife is kind of like you, Mr. Farland.
Is that so?
She's always been a woman in a man's world.
You don't talk about her very much.
It's kind of painful, but she's never far from my thoughts.
How'd you meet her?
She was an orphan, too. Fell in the same bunch of reprobates I did. She did what she had to do to survive, same as I did. Can't wallow with the pigs without getting a little dirty. Go.
Oh, I'll be real happy if we can wrangle some horses. We've got fields stacked up like bales of hay.
Well, might as well strike while the iron's hot. I think I'm getting the hang of it.
There's too many folks too careless with their irons around here. That's the problem. There's my boy. Come on, this isn't what I meant by horse breaking.
Let's go.
Oh, where are y'all going? Oh, great. Hey, let's get you all back on track. Okay, we've almost gotten rounded up. to all of you.
Mr. Marston, we got some fine horses. You know, why don't you keep that stallion as your own, as a thank you from all of us?
Thank you, ma'am. He's a fine animal.
Alright guys, I think we're gonna conclude it there. Like I said before, I wanna say thank you to all of you. Oh well.